Shriya and welcome to my channel Beauty on the Good. Today I thought that I'll make some changes in my hair color and I thought of experimenting with my hair color. Now naturally my hair color is brown and it's on the deeper side, it's darker brown. So I thought of switching up my hair color with deep wine burgundy. So I got this hair color from BBLUNT and this is their Salon Secret High Shine Cream Hair Color, which is in shade 4.2 wine deep burgundy. Now I don't know if it will show up on my hair or not because my hair is dark brown and this shade is again a dark deep wine burgundy. So I don't know how the end result will be, but I'm willing to try. Also I have some grays in this area, I don't know if you can catch up, but I do have some grays in here and I wanted to tackle those as well. So I thought of doing this process at home and I thought of taking you guys through the process. So let's get started. The first thing that I'll do is unbox this and show you guys everything that's inside. So it comes with five things. One is an instruction manual, the other is gloves, third one is a colorant, a developer and a shine tonic. So I'm going to divide my hair into 3 to 4 sections, which is a more workable section. And I have made 2 sections of my hair and I look pretty funny, like a cartoon character. So I'll keep this for 45 minutes and I'll rinse it off and then I'll follow it up with shampoo and conditioner. I'll put a snippet, a picture of how it looks like at the end of the video. So I hope that you liked the video and if you did, don't forget to give this video a big fat thumbs up. Subscribe to my channel if you haven't already and I'll see you very soon in my next video. Bye!